Was it your woman? Not bugs, I didn't ask you. And during the evening, I walk back and forth to drink water and everything. Excuse me, because it's very, very dry here in Las Vegas. You gotta keep your whistle wet, boy. See there? That's a wet whistle, man. You gotta keep it that way. So I just, occasionally come over and drink a little water. Sorry, were you, Charlie? I've also got some Gatorade up here. Just ate my Gator in case you get tired. And it works about 12 times faster than water, so if I close the show in a hurry, just say, you had to go, friend, that's it. When I first started out in this business, when I was a little bitty kid, I had a little big guitar. That's it. Little tiny fingers. Little sideburns, crazy. He had saw and saw me and said, I'm a bitch. I said, you don't have to tell everybody about it, Ed, TV. I'm coming from the waist up. And that's true. And then I came to Hollywood and did my first movie called Going with the Wind. The title song of the movie went like this. As I went, just right down the drain, boy. Okay.
Love me tender, love me tender. You have made my nose tremble, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. Oh my darling, oh my darling, I love you. Nothing important, no is. Let go my coat!
to live in, boy. Pretty rough.
You almost had an outfit, didn't you? B.J. Thomas has out a new record, ladies and gentlemen, and it's a beautiful song I like to sing. It's called I Just Can't Help But Believe.
I just can't help believing when she smiles up soft and gentle for the days of misty morning and a promise of tomorrow in her eyes.
This time the girl's gonna stay.
This time the girl's gonna stay. knuckles and my fingers fold around the lightning glow.
Close your eyes anymore when I kiss
your lips. You try hard not to show it.
Salad. Now let's smoke salad.
6.
Down in the really ladies and gentlemen.
Mack and the Inspiration's husbands. The number one male gospel quartet in the country, ladies and gentlemen, the Imperials. The young lady in the back is singing the high parts. Her name is Kathy Westmoreland. Kathy. My favorite guitar player on lead guitar is Chuck Berry. You don't believe this is correct. Joe Gershow. Joe. Joe Gershow Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Eddie Kettle on the Graham drums. Eddie Graham on the Kettle drums back there. There's a couple of people in the audience I'd like you to say hello to.
Hello, couple people in the audience. How y'all doing?
Supposed to say happy birthday to James Burton. Happy birthday. Oh, we've already done that, haven't we? In the audience, ladies and gentlemen, is a great songwriter, a heck of a performer, he's a heck of a nice guy. He wrote Sweet Caroline, he wrote Holly Holy. I can say hello to Mr. Neil Diamond. Neil Diamond. I Thank you for coming in. No, he came here to enjoy the show, Paul. He came here to watch the show. He's not working right now. What I'd like to do, I'd like to say hello to my grandmother. She's 78 years old, and it's her first time to ever see me on stage. And she's been with me all my life, and she's out in the audience. Hello, Grandma. I'd like to do a few of the songs now that made me. All 428 of them. We'll be here for quite a while, so we'll get you Gatorade out here. I had one that came out this year that was an old song, but it did very well for me. It goes like this.
Some room.
dog feed him to the hall. Rufus is a lonely good night.
Play it, Dick. It's a ballad and it's a very tender love song, and you get up and do a real space. No, you don't whistle, honey. You don't whistle. It's wrong. Wrong. You get up and you just hang with us now. You get up under her face and you say, "You do it!" Blow the hair straight back. The girl gets up and leaves. She thinks you're fooling. So anyway, you say, "You!" Right there. "You!"
You're a fantastic audience, thank you. Those are worthy for you.